How is it, Raiden?
So far, so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve? Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raiden?
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units
from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me?
Is that combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand? That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus. Had the world come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
3 mic valve closing.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick briefing.
I know you miss me, Kev, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government, or what's left of it anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established.
The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzaev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier? None other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
Imani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is Jetstream Sam.
I believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready for insertion.
Raiden, you landed safely, huh? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Soliton radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. The bastards are using stealth cable to ambush you. Nice try. But it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? To parry incoming hits, throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Right. Whenever you engage in battle, I will designate a battle area for you. Stay within the area to avoid collateral damage.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Yeah. They still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops by another name. Only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks
good. As it also
so I
step to. Hostiles in the lower corridor. I strike. Excellent, Raiden. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to your bo- huh. Very good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery. Up a wireless transmission. Check it.
Enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
Thank you.
that's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate!
Die!
What would an AI know about?
Happening. Raiden? Raiden!
Thank you. stupid to try and hide here.
That's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the
used.
Why not double back? Check the vehicle. You know, most use. I should have guessed you would choose this road.
Oh!
those I have. That woman. Just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. Raiden, the cliff is just ahead at the end of beyond.
So,
no, there's it is
problem.
Yeah! Watch out! They keep on coming! Saev and his team must be in here. Find him. Active IR sensors in the area. Purple factory security, no doubt, but the enemy may be using it.
Get off! I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dosaev, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral, the Cold Wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian. But white as snow. A natural born killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see? Cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family. Everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them. We'll be right back. and this.
Oh!
Saito's attack!
She's dying.
Shit.
She's not talking to you, idiot.
You killed her! You trial nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's over, Dosayev. Surrender.
I did report to Kenshin.
Translation?
Why would I surrender? We are exactly where I want.
Shit.
Built with Russia money to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison. But now, they will be free!
Damn! Crazy son of a bitch!
Raiden, what happened?
Bastard blew himself up!
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
Thank you.